Flying into Kabul, and you see the devastation on either side of the runway, you think, oh, this is going to be a hell of a trip. And then just outside the airport, as you move into the city, the devastation is like nothing you've ever seen. Immediately, you have this sense of empathy for the people that have been living there all this time, because you can't believe that anybody could live in these conditions. I had, I think, 3 phone numbers when I arrived in Kabul. And